A very special song from Cheat India is going to be releasing as well. And more about that song will be revealed on my social media. So stay tuned. And definitely more and more surprises. You know how I love giving surprises. So it's going to be amazing. I must also tell all my fans that this is not the only song which is releasing this month. There's another song going to be releasing this month. And I guess almost all of you have guessed it. It's from Cheat India. And I'm not going to be saying any more because it's a very special song. And a very special surprise for all my fans. And wo jabhi bhi hoga, I will be tweeting and I will be, posting about it. But yes, I love giving all my fans surprises. And really excited for this month. This month is really... I've waited almost the whole year for this month, to release songs. All the stuff that I've been working on. And I'm glad, like, jab se mera dil has been the start of this month. A lot of more amazing songs to come your way. And a lot of more amazing songs to come in 2019 as well. Some people are also asking me on this live, when am I collaborating with Amal again? And well, that song is going to be happening in 2019. And that's a very, very special song. I have saved that for 2019. I want to start 2019 in a big year, in a big way. So yes, that's going to happen in 2019 for you guys. Jab se Mera Dil come out and the other song from Cheat India will be coming out. So I'm getting impatient right now. I want all my songs to release. But I do know that songs come out at the right time when they should and when they are destined to. So yes, the song with Amal is going to come in 2019. Song from Cheat India is going to come out this month. And so many more surprises. 2019 is going to be an amazing year. And 2018 is ending on such a great note. So there's a very interesting story to this song. I remember when I had sung the song for Sanjeev Darshan, Jab Se Mera Dil. It was almost 6 or 7 months back, and I had no idea when it's going to be releasing. And they told me, hopefully it should release in the next 3-4 months, because the song was going on shoot at that point of time. And as you know, everything happens when it's destined to happen. So I feel like it's come at a very right time at the end of the year, where all of us are close with our family, close to our loved ones, and we can celebrate love, celebrate happiness. And I just feel like at the end of the year, I wanted to give my fans a surprise, and finally that's happened. Divi.dj was waiting eagerly for your Hindi romantic song. Yes, even I was eagerly waiting for a song of mine to come out, and finally it's out. Jab Se Mera Dil. And you all have already given it so much love. Keep viewing the video, keep sharing the video. And I think it's made with a lot of love, the song. And thank you to all my fans for always supporting me. I know I've said this a million times already and multiple times in this live video, but I really do feel it. I really feel like I have the best fans in the world. So this is amazing. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for loving me so much. And I will keep giving surprises like I did today. Jab Se Mera Dil is out now on all platforms, on Saavn, on Gaana, on YouTube, and all the other amazing streaming platforms. So go check it out. Go put it on your playlist. And keep sharing the video with your loved ones and your family. Ciao.